The disgraced ex-congressman, dressed in a rhinestone-encrusted collar and silver shoes, made a surprise appearance on the floor of the House of Representatives at the State of the Union address. And it was not just to troll the president's speech, apparently, which, of course, he did. He posted on X, formerly known as Twitter, "I just witnessed a weak, frail president deliver spin and lies to the American people from inside the chambers. I have made several personal sacrifices in the name of serving the American people." Santos also, of course, is now attempting to launch some sort of comeback, saying, quote, "I want to announce that I will be returning to the arena of politics and challenging Nick for the battle over New York 1, that's the New York 1st Congressional District. I look forward to debating him on the issues and on his weak record as a Republican," unquote.